My wife and I had a cup of coffee this morning and we just had a nice chat, and I asked her if she was afraid and had fear in her heart of everything that's going on and what in the world and what the future might hold. And she replied with this. She replied with, "No, I'm not afraid." She said, "In our marriage, the covering that I bring brings security to her, brings joy to her, and that she only keeps her eyes on me and what the Lord says, and that is her security and her freedom." And I was so overwhelmed by what she just said, because it was so a proudful moment that I realized that the joy and the freedom that I carry doesn't come from my own strength. It comes from the Lord and the covering that the Lord places and the covering that the Lord is above me. And I'm so blessed to be able to bring that covering into our marriage and to see that covering of freedom in our marriage, to know that it doesn't matter what happens or what comes, the Lord has us, the Lord protects us, the Lord guides us, and the Lord shows us where to go and what step we need to take next. I was just stirred with 2 Corinthians 9, verse 8 to 11, knowing that God provides in abundance. God gives us in abundance. God always, always, always looks out for His children, and God always carries us. Go read 2 Corinthians 9, verse 8 to 11 in the Message, and let your hope be stirred. Let your freedom come from the Lord. Let your covering and everything with that come from what the Lord